Alright, so basically I have to start from here again. Well, that's not so bad. At least I don't have to do that ship walking part bullshit again, but... ugh. It's still a drag, regardless. Oops, shit, no. Man. What a drag, indeed. I know. Skip. Pick that up. Anything else I can pick up? Good for her. Give her a fucking cookie.
Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Alright, let's see if I can go this way without, you know, the guy popping up and be like, surprise! Ah, sweet Jesus. So much for that plan. Well, actually, I think that plan worked. Wait a minute, can I lure that one monster in here for you and then just close the door? I mean, I know it's a shit thing to do, but, you know, survival of the fittest and all. I still hear that monster back there. I got an idea. I'm gonna lure him over here, walk around him, get in the elevator, and trick him that way. Oh, ha! Ha ha! Aha, fucker! Oof. I was hitting like the elevator one button apparently, and that would have not gone down so well for me. That would quite frankly totally suck for me. Let me look around for something real quick. Alright, nothing there. No items are like, really? No, I don't believe this shit. Okay, I blocked, but hey. Fuck you. Alright, there's something I want to try out. Alright, now that's working. You're dead. Alright, I was trying to do something, but none of it actually worked that I was planning on doing. So basically, I was taking on their C damage for no good reason. Kind of feel like smacking myself for that, but oh well. Oh well. Nice if I could save, but I don't think that's in the cards. Actually, just in case. Chemical fluid. I can melt those doors. Was there actually something I can melt on this floor, or I came from there? Oh yeah, there was. All right, so let's head back first. Because there was that one door I could melt. Right? Yeah, I'm right. When I'm right, I'm right. All that's in here. Oh, we got some herbs, some ammo. Okay, I would say that was overall pretty worth it. Actually, close one door. So when I gotta run past all these fucks, I can close the other door real fast. Oh, I don't have to worry about closing two doors at once. Unless I fuck it up and I close one door and open up the other one. Which would definitely suck pretty bad, but oh well.
Are you mad at me, Mom? No, Evie. I'm not mad.
Just fucking pissed off.
What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Evie, where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
That kid's asking for an ass whooping.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
About getting your food back.
Yeah, this phone call only lasted 15 seconds compared to the 18 earlier. Yep, there are those things spawning. Aha! Oh. Good, I avoided that. Dead, you're dead. Let's see, I still got one healing item on me. Two more of those multi things. Just go in. Third floor it is.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Evie's upstairs.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Oh, that's right. What's her name? Mia from the future picked up the save tape. Bomb. Fuck you. Remote bomb. Climb over. That's a fight we can totally avoid. Any items down here? Nope. Wait a minute, is that a bobblehead? Oh no, it's the empty can.
You get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Well, if he's fighting, he's not doing it good enough.
Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
Yep. He's a goner. You're infected. Alright, before I fuck her off that, is there anything I can pick up in here? Well, if I had a flashlight, I could, you know, check out the dark area properly, but I don't. Her power level is now over 9,000. Almost had a feeling something was sneaking up by me.
We'll be together forever.
This scene is straight from Fear.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Like I said, just like Alma. Or Alma's Seed, or I don't fucking know. It's been a while since I played the Fear games. But it definitely reminds me a lot of Fear. Yes, we're definitely gonna save up. I am not repeating all that crap again. I realize I have no weapons on me. Hewn of a beach. But I got camp fluid. So I don't get the point. I think you can pick up one of these vests. No, I know there's a vest somewhere you can pick up, but you can just pick it up just to inspect it. That's about it. Machine gun ammo? Absolutely nothing in there. Glad to see she at least toggles her flashlight in the in the future for this section, because in the past she wouldn't turn it on and walk in here. There's that laptop. And I don't have anything up. Burn something through that. So, in the elevator we go. Think. Anything in here? Huh. What a double whammy. So to get my machine gun and all that, I need to get a lockpick for this. Or, no, the captain keys, my bad. Not the lockpick. Let's see, making sure I got everything that's in here. I'm tempted to make some chem fluid just to make sure I really got all the items that are here.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
You're like Evelyn. Right for the table.
Fucking hallucinations.
Well, that's one hell of a hallucination there, considering you have a mark in your arm. Oh, what the hell? Ha! I don't have anything to... Damn. Not even a... I don't even have a knife. See how lame it is? I don't even have a fucking knife on me to do anything against that. You run him out. Luckily, you don't take any fall damage. Should I use my supplement? Yeah, fuck it, might as well. Oh, up. I'm up. Apparently, my supplements are trying to tell me something. Ah, that's right, I gotta melt that fucking door. Oh god. Help! Ronald McDonald's behind me. What? Ugh, thank god for closing that door. Years since the events in Raccoon City. Gotta somehow melt that. I don't even think I can get past those big guys now. Shit. What's my health in the red? Why is my health meter not showing up? Ah, because I don't have a wristband. Oh, before I go, ow, lame. Oi. Really anything to combat this unblack goo against, well, if that's gonna end up showing up here soon. I don't have anything to... I don't even have enough to pop that fucking thing back there. Close. Thank you. Alright, I gotta copy those paintings. If I remember correctly, should do it. And now I can melt all those things away. Can't climb over that though. Ah, oh, pineapple. Of strong medicine. Bunch of cassette tapes to save! Yes! The savior is called. So what do I got in here? And I got my secret defense. I got my gun. I don't need the coins on me, to be honest. Can I fuse that with anything right now? No, I cannot. Then I don't need that on me. I don't need that on me. Yes, we are going to save up, because I am not repeating any of this stuff. I've got the keys for the thing, so I can pick up my guns. Nothing here. Is that really the only item here? Jesus. Are we there yet? Wow. I mean, why program them like that, game? Why do such a thing where they can attack you instantly, where you have literally no chance of blocking, no chance of moving? I mean, why is that a thing? Like, honest to God, why is that a fucking thing? But to, you know, be a cheap motherfucking shit game developer that likes to prolong their fucking game because they have no other way of... Well, no other way, my bad. They do have plenty of other ways to actually, you know, make different level designs and shit like that to extend the game. No, they get a cheap route and just kill you any way possible to prolong the same fucking area you're in. Because if you really think about it, the game is pretty damn short. Oh, now that we know that little fucker's back there. Doesn't help that I only got this gun on me. Oh, I mean, it has the free enhanced bolts in it. That should actually be enough to deal against that guy. Let's see if he doesn't fucking knock my ass out first. Because the little guys, those little crawlers, I think they're the worst enemy type on here. They remind me a lot of the Lickers, which I liked in the old Resident Evil games. I thought they were cool. Even in the Resident Evil 1 movie they had, they were pretty dope. But fucking A, on here, they're just a royal bitch. Oh! Oh, blew your fucking head off! You prick. Oh, that's your room from now on. House arrest. Alright, now that will follow those guys. Shouldn't take any fall damage from the side. Still don't know what my health is, to be very honest. It's probably pretty fucking low. I unlocked it, yay! Yo, dude, close it just in case they decide to be smart. Control the crap out of me. I think there's a monster now in there. Of course, this was the locked room. Or maybe not. Came from that door, I'm pretty sure about that. Oh god, I'm not gonna like this. What the hell? See how fast he launched from there to me? Ay, 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 ay. Alright, where are you? Because I'm not placing this for the lulls of it down there, just for you to not be there so I can set this off. At least we're gone now. Thanks for wasting my healing items, prick. Still nothing in there. Still nothing in there. Well, fuck it, since I found a save tape. I don't recall there being a safe station on easy normal in this spot. So that's kind of interesting. Not that I'm going to complain, I mean, I'll take it right now, but that's definitely interesting. That's the elevator you crawl under from, alright. Should I use that? Yeah, let's use it. Wow. Still would like to have a knife, just saying. idea. Now I can query more stuff on me. Ah, knife. I was able to. There we go. More healing items, the better. For me. That was so not worth going in there for a coin. That door won't open. Figures. Worst luck ever. All right, cause healing will be key. Got a bunch of explosive stuff on me. Oh. Oh. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You are the worst enemy type to deal with. I didn't realize I could have gone in there too, from this doorway. Always nice to learn something new. Alrighty. Let's put the fuse in. Let's check the map. I'm able to open up certain doors now, if I'm not mistaken. Security. That's the third floor. Third floor must have the last item I need. You can go ahead and climb up. Ooh. Aha! Ah, look, another collectible. And machine gun ammo. What about that? Ah, that's all that was here? Fuck. You for just jumping down like that. Don't mind me. I'm out. That's what I was looking for, to find a way up to the third floor. Here's something back here. Now it's in this room. I just don't remember if it falls down from somewhere, or is it from here? What's up? Showers. Oh man, I remember this. I'm gonna have to deal with a big guy here in a second. Oh, that's gonna suck. Run. Heal and run. Yeah, an easy normal, it's just that one big guy, but in this difficulty setting, apparently it's also that other thing. Fuck that. Did that cost me all my healing items? Kinda. Oh. The elevator is fully operational.
He's waiting.
I know. Question is, do I have to combat anything down here, or is it gonna be just a walk in the park? It's starting, the music's playing, it's probably something down here. Shit, run. Heal. That sucks. I had to waste all my explosive stuff on it, but I didn't save up for a while either, so I don't want to repeat, like, you know, all this walking and stuff. Handgun ammo. Is there anything else I was able to pick up? Oh, there you go. Creepy music still playing. Okay, that clearly, I mean, I'm just saying, that clearly shouldn't have touched me. Oh my god, stuck! Stuck on! There's so much opening there and I'm stuck!